I think in France, the disability is not really accepted.
They've always been marginalised and probably will always be.
I have cerebral palsy, but I live independently. During college, I was discouraged from studying abroad in Europe because of the lack of accessibility. I needed to find out if it really was that bad.
You don't feel the same look in the US. It's really common to meet people in a wheelchair in the US, as far as I know. And in France, you can meet people, but not so much. I mean, it's really rare.
Why is it rare?
Well, as I told you, there's problems of accessibility.
I would say that there are constant discrimination.
I'm calling to report a damaged wheelchair. It's been 2 days since I received my wheelchair from the airline, and it was broken. I'm a little worried about the film.